Pit-ups. You like your street shoes, right?
I do. I love them.
Okay, I got something that's pretty flipping street for you right here. New Pogba capsule collection in these here very street-looking boxes. Now,
pretty street.
As per usual, you haven't seen the boots or the shoes. Let's just let's dive into that one first.
All right, unboxing experience.
Unboxing experience with InSport.
All right, what do we have here?
Nice little wrapping paper.
Oh,
yeah, exactly.
Hey, whoa.
Not too bad.
Let's close this up.
So the deal with this is that obviously it's a new collection for Paul Pogba. But it's mainly focused around this time fashion and street. So basically what we get here is a 17 plus turf that's actually a trainer. It's not a football shoe as such.
But you know the studs are here.
I know. The studs are there. But if you feel like the treatment on
this?
The upper,
what is
they've
this?
Actually removed like the silly. Stop being such
no, but it smells fresh. Like it smells, you know, the box fresh.
Ooh, yeah. I know what
shoes.
You're saying.
Like not boots, but sneakers.
But what they did is, but that's because this is a sneaker, a trainer. They actually took away the protective silicone coating and then they slapped this really soft, like woven textile on top of it. It actually feels rather good.
Yes, it is pretty smooth.
That means that it's gonna feel really good. It's gonna look really cool on the street, but it also means that it's not made for playing football. Sadly, so they're not gonna last on the streets. They also made, however, this. Just to give you that nice unboxing experience, we got some wrapping paper. And while we've looked at it, that's why it looks a little bit crumbled up.
This?
I know.
Jacob.
I know.
Jacob Michelson.
Are you gonna call me Jacob?
Today I'm gonna call you Jacob, but this is pretty smooth.
I know.
This is,
to me, this is even better than the 17 plus. Normally, I'm a 17 plus kind of guy.
I wouldn't even call this suave.
Suave, eh?
Yay.
Nice. So as you can kind of guess, it's not centered around playing football this time. It's more centered around fashion. Anyways, Phil, the story about the shoes and the design, obviously, it could remind us a little bit about the old Pogba capsule, the first Pogba capsule that we got.
A lot flashier, a lot more Pogba, I feel.
Well, but everything can't be black and gold.
That's true,
really, really cool. It's outstanding, you know, he got his own logo. He also got his own Twitter emoji. Please don't make more of those. Pog boom on the heel, all that stuff. But I feel that, you know, this is inspired by his African roots, his African heritage, and like the desert storms, the desert or the sandstorms.
Savannah.
The savannah.
Yes.
And with the camouflage pattern, I kind of see some tiger, leopard, obviously not leopard because they've got spots, Jay. But some like a wildcat thing going on here.
A wildcat thing.
I know.
I would just go for savannah. It looks like a savannah from above.
But look at this. Okay, so we got like the earth tones here.
Yeah.
Which is cool. I think it's pretty Pogba. We also have like the rose gold bronze things
small
going
details.
On.
It's pretty small Pog details.
Boom. But Philip, the good thing about this collection is that it's not just our shoes. We got these two shoes.
Wait. First, we're wearing some of it.
We're wearing some of it. A pretty cool T-shirt here.
And
I have absolutely no idea what it says. A pretty cool sweater you got
yes,
there.
Thank you
as
very
well.
Much.
Same color tone. We also get some sweatpants, which are, I would say, rather nice.
Very soft, very.
I would wear them. I would wear them. We get like they're relatively, should we say, narrow, tight fitting in the
I would like it because you don't want, you know, this 80s, 90s type of jam going
exactly.
on.
Exactly. And then we get this, which is like the party trick of today. Phil, get out your phone.
This is pretty cool.
You ready?
Are you guys ready?
Lights out! All right.
Can you see it?
Okay, let me help you a little bit here. Hold it up. And there you go. There you go. I hope you guys can see it in the camera that the logos are actually, they're actually reflective. I'm gonna try and shine light on it from different angles here.
You got the Adidas logo. You got the PP logo.
And you got Paris.
Le Cité de Paris. Beautiful.
Did I speak French there?
You tried your best.
I tried my best. Okay, but Phil, there's a little bit more. There's a little bit more. So there's the stuff we're wearing. I think that's a pretty cool trick. But we also have a bomber jacket. And it is probably the most street thing you, my friend, are ever gonna see in a Unisport video. Look at this guy. It's shiny, it's got a bit of fur on the hood, and you know, it's a pretty nice fit. It's rather, it's, should I say, padded and warm. It feels a bit like, you know, you feel the I'm not gonna say swag, so I'm gonna say suave. And you just wanna, like...
But do you really think you could pull that off in the streets of Copenhagen, Jacob?
Honestly,
I'm gonna call you Jacob, because...
I absolutely believe that I cannot pull it off in any way, so...
I think I could.
You wanna
honestly
try it on?
Let's try it on, because you look... I don't think you're street enough to wear it. And I, you know, from the suburbs of Helsingborg...
Ooh, Batman ting.
I actually live in Malmö, so, you know.
Okay.
This fits me perfectly, right?
I would argue that you pull it off better than I do.
But I think this is very much Pogba. Like, yes. Everything else is very... It's subtle. It's
I know.
Earthy, and it's very modest. And it's not really what you would expect from... Well, you know, in contrast of this.
Yes.
But
Phil, you know what bugs me a little bit? Because I like the collection. I think this is all right. Probably I would have wanted something a little bit more sneakery than the turf outsole. I think the Ultra Boost would have fitted better. But I get the idea of bringing like the football vibe to the sneaker world. Then I would also have loved a football boot, like a proper firm ground model.
Elise.
I mean, it doesn't make any sense now that he's injured. He's not going to wear it anyway. So,
but there would be a lot of other people that would wear it. You know.
I know.
This guy. I would love. This is very sneakery, and obviously it's not made for IC. Even though they got the IC sole, but I would love to see this on a gum sole.
Would look good.
And you know, the untreated upper would make a pretty nice freestyle shoe.
You can't use it for football. It's not made for football.
No, but it's, you just want to wear it.
It's made for feeling nice and cool and all that stuff. So don't wear it for football.
But I'm feeling nice and cool as we speak.
Your funeral, man. That's how it goes. I think these are pretty nice. I would say I'm satisfied, I'm happy, but I'm not like completely over the moon. Had they made it in an actual football boot and an Ultra Boost, I would have been like so excited I couldn't even stay in this room. But guys, what do you think about the new Pogba capsule collection? You should let us know in the comment section right down below. And while you're at it, don't forget to check out the entire boot history of Pogba's right down here. Click the icon on your screen. Also, if you haven't subscribed yet and want to see more epic football videos more or less every day, there's a green bubble up there. Click that. If you like the video, be sure to slap a thumbs up on it to show your appreciation of the collection. And don't forget to spread the word by sharing the video with your homies. And with that said, Phil,